Welcome to Rajesh Lekaru. Today our topic is indefinite integral problems. Evaluate the following integrals. Number one, integral e power x cot e power x dx. Second one, integral tan power 4 x secant square x dx. These two problems are very, very most important problems. Right? Solution number one here. Integral e power x cot e power x dx. That equal integral cot e power x into e power x dx. Okay, now put here e power x equal to t, the substitution method, e power x equal t, derivative of e power x dx equal dt. Now substituting here, that equal cot t e power x dx, what is that? Dt. Okay, see here, e power x dx dt, e power x equal t, substituting here. This is the direct formula here, integral cot x dx. What is that? Log mod sin x. Okay, now here with respect to t, log mod sin t plus c. That equal log mod sin e power x plus c. Okay, right, next is second one solution. Solution second one, integral tan power 4x into secant square x dx. Okay, now put here tan x equal t, tan x equal t, derivative of tan x, what is that? Secant square x dx equal dt, secant square x dx equal dt. Now substituting here, that equal integral tan power 4x into secant square x dx, that equal integral t power 4, tan x equal t, secant square x dx, what is that? This value dt. Okay, now using formula, basic formula, integral x to power of n dx, using that formula here, t power 5 by 5 plus c. What is that? T value tan x, tan power 5x by 5 plus c. Okay, do you have any doubt? Please comment, please subscribe my channel, like and share. Thank you everyone.